Sometimes I try to do things, and it just doesn't work out the way I want it to. And I get real frustrated. And like, I try hard to do it, and I like take my time, but it just doesn't work out the way I want it to. It's like I concentrate on real hard, but it just doesn't work out. And everything I do and everything I try, it never turns out. It's like, I need time to figure these things out. There's always someone there's one. Hey Mike, you know, we've been noticing you've been having a lot of problems lately, you know? Maybe get away. And like, maybe you should talk about it, you'll feel a lot better. And I go, no, it's okay, you know, I'll figure it out. Just leave me alone, I'll figure it out, you know? I'm just working on myself. And they go, well, you know, if you want to talk about it, I'll be here, you know? And you'll probably feel a lot better if you talk about it. So why don't you talk about it? I go, no, I don't want to, I'm okay. I'll figure it out myself. And they just keep bugging me. And they just keep bugging me. They just build on the side. I was in my room, and I was just like staring at the wall, thinking about everything, instead of getting out, thinking about nothing. And then my mom came in, and I didn't even know she was there. She called my name, and I didn't hear her, and then she started screaming,
Michael!
And I go, what? What's the matter? She goes, what's the matter with you? I go, isn't that wrong, Mom? She goes, don't tell me that, you're on drugs! I go, no, Mom, I'm not on drugs, I'm okay, I'm just thinking, you know? Why don't you give me a Pepsi? She goes, no, you're on drugs! I go, Mom, I'm okay, I'm just thinking. She goes, no! You're not thinking, you're on drugs. Normal people don't act that way. I go, Mom, just give me a Pepsi, please. All I want is a Pepsi. And she wouldn't give it to me. All I wanted was a Pepsi. Just one Pepsi. And she wouldn't give it to me. Just a Pepsi. She was sure with her sleeves. I'm ready back to see her sleeves. Just yucky, just lazy. It's the good girl, I'm crazy. Oh, I'm not crazy. Here's the good girl. You're the one that's crazy. Here's the good girl. You got to be crazy. Here's the good girl. They stick me in and insult you. Say what? I was sitting in my room, my mom and my dad came in. They pulled up the chair and they sat down. They go, Mike, I need to talk to you. And I go, okay, what's the matter?